stay in Frogtown, they could have, didn't nobody put them out. So, and she, I mean, she does it on Saturday, I have small children. It's like, you're really being aggressive to my schedule. I quit my job, I'm down to 20 hours a week, I do absolutely nothing, and I still have to do everything I need to do in that 20 hours. You're not gonna take advantage of my life, that's not fair.
Yeah.
So, what you supposed to be doing in that, didn't have nothing to do with